Hey, I'm Reed.
And I'm Brennan, and welcome to Boys Life Essentials.
Nothing ruins a camping trip more than getting sick from contaminated water. Yuck.
Yeah, I was in a latrine for days once, and you would not believe what—
Yeah, we get the picture. On this edition of BL Essentials, we want to save you Brennan's fate and show you how to treat the water you find in the backcountry.
If you've got a campfire site, you can boil your water over the stove or a campfire. Once it comes to a boil,
like when you see half-inch bubbles rising from the bottom of the pot,
then you know the water is clean.
If you don't have a campfire, you can filter your water with a handheld filter. Most require you to pump water slowly through screens and filters that remove dangerous bacteria and even treat some viruses. Filters can be expensive, but they are reliable and easy to use.
Chemical treatment is probably the easiest and cheapest method. Put a tablet or two in your jug of water, and in about 20 minutes, it'll be ready to drink.
The tablets might leave a bitter taste, but you can use a sports drink mix to cover it.
Yeah, I mean, I like grape. Oh wait, no. Do I like grapefruit?
You like grape.
Do we have grapefruit?
No, we have grape.
What about lemon?
We're out of here.
I want lemon.